A man accused of killing a man and keeping his body in a motel bathtub for days is not considered competent to stand trial. According to Santa Fe police, Alvin Crispin was staying at the Green Tree Inn around New Year's of this year. The New Mexico Coalition to End Homelessness.